My parents never blessed my marriage with Emeka Ahike. Hello, amazing people. Welcome back. This particular matter, it gets as it be. We are currently still updating you on the saga between the popular Nollywood actor Emeka Ahike and his estranged wife. Okay, one of the joy of being married is being blessed by both parents from the bride side and from the groom side. According to the former wife of the Nigerian actor Emeka Ahike, Suzanne Emma revealed that she never got her parents' blessings when she decided to marry Emeka. According to her, at the age of 18, both herself and the actor got acquitted, but they only got married when she was 24. This actually, speaks volume. According to reports, the marriage between the couple ended in 2015 when Susan filed for divorce, citing allegations of physical and verbal abuse throughout their relationship. In March 2017, a customary court in Lagos Island, Southwest Nigeria, officially dissolved their 14-year-long marriage. The couple has 4 children together. But recently, Suzanne, who had maintained silence since the contentious divorce, spoke out in the media for the very first time. In an interview with the popular media personality Jide Nowo, she addressed the controversies surrounding her marriage to the actor, and this comes in response to the actor's earlier interview where he claimed to have lost everything he owned due to accusations of domestic abuse.
People are bidding on my property and I'm looking at it and I feel like killing myself because I can't defend what you don't have evidence to. So it was a planned thing.
So the evidence was taken?
There's no evidence because you came back, they've moved your load out of the house and you can't see any piece, nothing. Your wristwatches, your awards, your pictures with presidents, everything I got as Emeka Ahike was gone. It was just that box I went to America with.
But in this particular interview, the actor's estranged wife has refuted all the claims made, including stealing of properties and plotting of robbery against the actor. Susan also described her ex-husband as a sociopath.
Into the school compound, and I was living with his mom. I was sleeping on the floor with my kids in his mom's small apartment. You understand? So I'll come from Isolo to Magodo every day to run the school. So that's where the move is coming from. You understand? But at that time I had planned to leave.
Okay.
So he traveled. Well, he was within Nigeria, he traveled to.
Okay.
So when I was moving, I selected my things and kept them aside with my 2 younger children.
Right.
You understand?
Yeah.
So when he landed and he called me to tell me he had landed, and I said, I've moved out. Mm. And he said, is that what you want? I said, yes. He said, let's keep it quiet. I don't want anything in the media. I don't want to know anything. And I said, okay, no problem. And I've been keeping quiet for 10 years. He has been the one doing all the talking right now.
This has actually gathered a lot of reactions from netizens. Amazing people. One of the things that actually got me is a lot of people have been saying the actor built house for his estranged wife. At least that was what he said in the interview, that he built a house for his ex-wife's mother. But here Suzanne came out to clarify that far that the house was only renovated and not built, because it actually kind of struck in that how will the actor build a house for his mother-in-law and be in a rented apartment? Because that actually is kind of not clear. Because according to Susan, she says she accepted to sleep with her in-law on a mat. For someone to go that length, if truly she is speaking the facts, that means she is a selfless woman. Because how many people can go under this condition, you know? With all what she's going through in the marriage, according to her, you know, she had to dress up herself from her place to her school. Amazing people. This kind of story, it gets us a view. If a lot of people are still backing this actor, okay, to me, it's going to be very touching. If genuinely the ex-wife is being sincere with all what she said, then it's quite touching, because no one deserves to be in an abusive relationship. All of you are saying, oh, Emeka Ike was a breadwinner, which is true. She didn't deny the fact that her husband was a breadwinner. She said she wanted to be a model, but all what was actually in the past, because the foundation of every relationship really matters. If only they both have ironed it out at the initial stage. You know, she claimed she wanted to be a model and then, you know, use the influence of her ex-husband. But unfortunately, you know, their relationship got deep in and they eventually got married and her dreams were never achieved, you know. And you, a woman staying back, you know, just to rear your children, you know, it speaks volume. And that's such a woman, we need to be treated with respect. But most times men get carried away, you know, with the mindset of the fact that I am the one paying abuse, I'm the one doing everything for her, forgetting that the woman had to kill her dream, all because she wanted to be a woman to you. She had the actor's four children. What type of woman walk away from a marriage with four children? If the marriage was genuinely good, amazing people, this matter, it gets us a bill. Please, amazing people, can you join in this conversation? What are your thoughts about this recent happening, this recent saga, you know, in the Emeka Ike's family? We only hope that they settle this, you know, quickly, because, you know, coming out publicly to talk about their issues, I don't really think is a way forward. Amazing people, kindly join in this conversation. What are you thought about this whole matter? Thank you for watching today's video. Don't forget to hit the like button, share this video, and thank you once again.